Sziasztok, több! És boldog karácsony! Folytatjuk a Mirror Sage-t. Ezzel a videóval most szépen megmutatom nekik, hogy ez a videójáték nem kalózás. És ezzel már nem lehet bizonyítani, hogy csak az másodokat gyűjtő. Mert valaki már vádolt ezzel. De most ez majd bizonyítani fogja, hogy nincs igaza.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues though. You can follow the canals to the Hampton Town District.
City authorities are investigating the death of attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Puggle, who was found shot dead in Boston earlier. Yeah.
Into the storm drains. Thank you.
Thank you.
going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, I'm getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Oh!
Landing Fork.
Yeah. Hatch.
van már? Mi van?
Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Another way through to him.
Thank you.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says. Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Ropeburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
Thank you.
So, Roper did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting Blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now. More Blues, head for the roof. Don't forget, you're public enemy number one, Faith. To those guys, you've got meal tickets written all over you.
Poi lo sferimento. Oops.
Don't stop, you ain't shaking them yet. Drake's got a hideout up ahead. Head for the cranes and I'll update you when you get closer. Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper incoming.
Drake's got a hideout up ahead. Head for the cranes and I'll update you when you get closer.
it. Blue's up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight. Chopper's got a call from its mama. It's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet. Think you did? God damn it, girl. I just spilt my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
I received your message.
I started looking into Ropeburn.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
me.
Yes.
Ask them.
All I care about is Kate, and for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor. There's a bird going in the direction of Ropeburn's meeting.
You think it's Ropeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. How many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you'd better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level too. Blue's around.